Hi, I'm John Grove, and this is the 2-Minute Message. God is a jealous God. In Exodus 20, verse 5, in that part of the Bible we know as the Ten Commandments, he says, I, the Lord your God, am a jealous God. You shall not worship any other God or any other statue that comes from anything in nature. Jealousy is a good thing under certain circumstances. It's not good to be jealous over things, but it is right and proper to be jealous over the loss of relationships that truly do belong to you. If you're a husband and someone else is trying to steal the affection of your wife, it is absolutely correct for you to be jealous and to try to put a stop to it. In the same way, our God created this awesome universe as a love gift to us, so that every time we admire it, we think of our husband God who gave it to us, and it fosters love in our hearts for Him. He made everything from the most massive galaxies to the smallest quantum particles, and in every one of them, we see the beauty and the power of God. Therefore, those who turn their back on Him and give the praise to other gods or somehow theorize that the universe made itself, why, this causes God to be jealous and it makes us foolish. In Isaiah 42:8, He says, I am the Lord, that is my name, and I will not give my glory to another. So next time you go out and look up to the stars, or you look out on that vast, beautiful sea, appreciate once again the God who made them. Love Him because God is a jealous God.